My dear people, there is no easy life in Europe. Okay. How are you guys? This is my job. Okay. This is my job I'm doing now. There's no easy job in easy life in Europe. You think you will come to Europe and just leave your butt in the air and just sleep the whole day? It's not like that. Europe is not like that. The people that are telling you to come to Europe should tell you, advise you, and tell you this is the life. They're not going to put you in office. You have to create your own office job. It's either you clean, clean to your hand. This your hand. When we send you the money in Africa, then you people are messy, you know, playing fun with your money. If any of your brothers and sisters send you 5 cents, appreciate. Because they sweat for that 5 cents. That's why you say work in Europe.
No.
The same way you can come to Europe and suffer like that, why can't you stay in Africa and go through the struggle and then build your wealth? See, Europe is so easy. Before they give you even document, it will take how many years? How many years? Or you can do something in Africa. When you little you have, you can start something to do. Somewhere you'll say everything, you'll try to come to Europe. Think you say bread and butter, yeah. Before you get the bread and butter, there is good life, there is bad life as well. Depends how you, if you're ready to work hard, then you will get the best life. If you're ready to work hard and hard, and be patient, that is Europe for you. If you're not patient, you can't survive in Europe. Europe not for you. Stay back to Africa. If you're not strong, Europe is not for you. You have to have strong will, strong mindset for you to stay in Europe as an African. Because, you know, Africans now, they made everything difficult for us. You know that? It's only by the grace of God that we, as Africans, anywhere we go, we survive. It's by the grace of God. But the whole world, everywhere we go, you know, they try to make things difficult for us. To get their document is difficult. They make it hard. We don't just get their visa easily, but they do get our visa easily. So Europe, this is Europe for you, brothers and sisters. This is Europe for you. If I were you, I'd rather stay in my Africa and create my own job, create my office job, be like your own boss. But in Europe, you can't be like your own boss. That's how you create it by yourself. And you have to be strong to create that work. But you know, some of our God is with us. So we survive anyway. If I can survive in Europe, yeah, in this Europe, that means I can survive in Africa. Yeah. If I can survive in this biblical country called Greece, I can survive anywhere in this world. You put me in a jungle, so I will survive there. Because I'm a child of God. So try to be a child of God as well. So God bless you. Follow for part 2. God bless you.